This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
At the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I haven't encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! 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 No!
No! No! No!
Dudes, are there?
Thank you.
stop.
This time. Of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Storm Guard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to do.
so stay away from those. Ah, whatever. I don't even know if they'll ever actually stop coming.